I grew up in the 1960s and 70s on an HBCU campus where my dad was a chaplain. I got a daily dose of inspiration and hope, and a double dose on Sunday. That's where I learned that the most important thing in life is to make a difference. That's why I'm running for the United States Senate, to make a difference in the lives of our families and our community. You can make this possible. Please contribute to our campaign today and ask five of your friends to do the same. Thank you.